Ooh, yeah. Stopped off halfway for a little bit of a scenic view and a break. We're up at Coniston Waters, Parkermore. Fucking beautiful view. Absolute fucking beautiful. How can you not want to be out here? Scenery like that. Thank you. Well, that's not good, is it? Stuck up here. So, it's driving our way down. Got a lovely flat tire. Nobody in the driver's seat there didn't put his toolkit in, did he? So, yeah. Making a slow progress down to the bottom of the parking lot. So hopefully we've got someone on the way of the toolkit so we can change it and pull that spare wheel on. All the gear and not one fucking bit of tool in the fucking van. Yeah, so we made it to the bottom with our dead wheel. Help is on the way to rescue us so we can fit this lovely spare wheel. It's got actual air in it in the back because this one, the lady, decided not to put his toolkit back in the back of the truck. Always remember, you use it, put it back.
Alright, so this one will forgot to film a outro on the, for the last video. So here I am in the van, filming one quickly while I'm putting the video together. We unfortunately got a puncture on the way down of Parkhamore, so wasn't really much to film other than on the way down, other than our really slow crawl back to the bottom, where we did receive help. Someone turned up with a toolbox. Yep, we know, always go out with everything that you need. Lesson learnt the hard way there. But thank you for all, anyone that's watched the video through to the finish. We appreciate it. If you could drop a like, a share, a subscribe, all goes a long way. Thank you all again for watching. Until the next adventure.